Hello friends, today I am going to discuss some cases about infertility. As an average, 30 to 35% of my regular day case practices patients comprises of infertility. They are suffering from infertility. But the point is that after the age of 30-35, maximum patients are coming and they are saying that we want a baby. So after doing some blood test, we came to know that maximum good quality oocytes have been already lost. So it is a challenge basically for us to generate good quality oocytes from them and to treat them accordingly. Now there are various types of procedure by which we can go for the treatment rather. Number one is IUI, number two is IVF, ICSI, so on and so forth. Now our center, Calcutta Women's Clinic, right now is very much equipped with all the techniques which I have already mentioned. IUI means where we give some kind of injections so that the patient will generate good quality oocytes and we ultimately inseminate her husband prepared sperm inside her uterine cavity. So it is called IUI or intrauterine insemination. After that, the next procedure is IVF, by which we actually prepare the embryo outside our body and we insert it through a process called embryo transfer into the receptive endometrium. But it is a very complex procedure. The main thing of our center is that we have actually prepared our center in a very low cost budget. Maximum the budget will come around 75,000 to 80,000 inclusive of all medicines and investigations and all the things. So after say around 8 to 10 years in this infertility wing I have practiced, what I have seen is that maximum patients, say around 60 to 65% of the patients are not being able to do the IVF just only for the cost. So to cut short the cost and to bring down all the patients to the IVF wing, which are actually indicated in those cases, then they will come forward and we are gaining a very, very good response from them also. And there are other things also that we can also cut short, but the problem is that for that we need to be we need to educate the patient also, as because when the patient's age is more than 35, then the indication for IVF is much more. But the same patient, if they are coming within the range of 30, then they may not need IVF at that time. If their tubes are all right, if their oocyte quality is all right. So in a nutshell, it is not the treatment of infertility which is of secondary level right now, but in the primary level, we have to educate the patient also. So this is my message to all the patients and all my fellow colleagues, that to become or to educate the patients also in the primary stage. Thank you.